Station.
This is a personal request from a friend. We still don't have enough data to pin down where the coral is gathering in the ice field. According to my friend's sources, we could find some clues here. Xylem, a city floating on the ocean built by the Rubicon Research Institute. Ever since the fires, that place has been abandoned. It's likely hiding secrets about the coral, kept shrouded by the city's ECM fog. My friend's already tried sending in a survey drone, only to lose it in the interference. That's where you come in. I want you to disable the ECM fog generators so that we can resume the survey. Right now, the corporations are preoccupied with the PCA. We can be the first ones to identify where the coral is converging.
Main system, activating combat mode.
The ECM won't interfere with our contact. But it is affecting our local range. Keep an eye on your surroundings.
Unknown intruder detected. Normalization process.
Those sent to the city defense automatons. Must have stood watch even after they were abandoned by their masters.
PlayStation.